Won't fit Ray.
Still ducking. There's Couturier watching now as Giroux gets in the puck. Couturier in the shot. He scores! Sean Couturier rifles it home and the Flyers take a 3-2 lead.
There's sometimes that the puck is rolling and you just settle it on your stick and fire it high to the top of the net. Sean Couturier does an outstanding job here after a great pass from Giroux. Puck's rolling. He never settles it down. He just quickly elevates it while it's still on its edge.